Building with nature solutions can include a naturally present ecosystem and then aim to conserve and manage that ecosystem for its function. However, if an ecosystem is degraded or lost, the Building with Nature solution can aim for recovery or restoration of the ecosystem. Basically, ecosystem restoration focuses on restoring abiotic conditions in such a way that ecosystems can re-establish naturally or will be aided in their recovery. What do I mean by conservation and restoration in the context of Building with Nature? For instance, in Indonesia, mangrove forests are removed for fish and shrimp farming. This makes coastal communities vulnerable to flooding. By conserving a stretch of mangrove forest and by putting a small earthen levee behind it, people are safer and the mangrove is conserved as a component of a mangrove levee coastal defense strategy. Restoration comes into play when the mangrove has already been destroyed. Then you need to rebuild it to implement the mangrove levee combined defense strategy. Building with Nature solutions work with these aspects to aim at conservation or restoration of ecosystems for functional purposes. So how do we enable an ecosystem to perform desired functions? We have to take care that the external conditions that we can influence are optimal for the development of healthy, biodiverse and resilient ecosystems. Only then can the ecosystem perform the desired functions to an optimal extent.